to leave.
Who's that?
Lyanna Stark.
My brother Rhaegar. Everyone told me he was decent and kind. He liked to sing. Gave money to poor children. And he raped her.
He didn't. He loved her. They were married in secret. After Rhaegar fell on the Trident, she had a son. Robert would have murdered the baby if he ever found out, and Lyanna knew it. So the last thing she did, as she bled to death on her birthing bed, was give the boy to her brother, Ned Stark. To raise as his bastard. My name. My real name. Is Aegon Targaryen.
That's impossible.
I wish it were.
Who told you this?
Bronn. He saw it.
He saw it?
And Samwell confirmed it. He read about their marriage at the Citadel without even knowing what it meant.
A secret no one in the world knew. Except your brother and your best friend. Doesn't seem strange to you?
It's true, Danny. I know it is.
If it were true, it would make you the last male heir of House Targaryen. You'd have a claim to the Iron Throne.